If you've seen the blockbuster movie Iron Man, you know the protagonist becomes a superhero by putting on a powerful suit. A team of researchers here in Korea have applied the same idea to create a device for people who have trouble moving their lower limbs. Park Se-young has the story.
This wearable robot can make your legs stronger and faster. Developed by a team of scientists at Seoul's Sogang University, the robot's 25 sensors measure how your legs are working and then activate motors to aid their movement. For example, some sensors analyze foot pressure so the robot can determine how much to supplement the user's natural walking ability. And that's just one of 2,000 calculations the robot can make in a second.
Whatever the user's intention, our robot can add strength to all movements precisely and without resistance.
This new machine is expected to be particularly helpful for patients with leg injuries and disabilities. The robot's walking function may even be able to help patients suffering from complete paralysis. Its motors can generate movement from scratch, and because of its many sensors, those movements look natural. With potential to help patients undergoing rehabilitation, the robot is slated for commercial development in a year. Park Se-young, Arirang News.